This is one of the few tunes that we can be fairly sure was played on a cruth, and it's called Cainc y Cruthor Du, which means the black-haired cruth player's tune. And it's followed by a tune called Blod ar Gogledd, which means the flowers of the north.